Mediterranean island with an idyllic climate, dramatic vistas, and hearty cuisine. Sicily embodies all things Italian, yet clearly has its own flavor.
Larry, Lawrence, Lorenzo,
Lorenzo,
yeah,
Lorenzo, in nome,
yeah.
Several mafia bosses have come from Corleone, a village of 12,000.
Walk the streets where so many of the mafia, but to get a better impression of history of that area.
The eight temples of the Valley of the Temples were built in the 5th and 6th centuries BC, when this was a Greek colony. They honor Heracles, Zeus, Hera, and Vulcan, among other gods.
In juxtaposition with the city behind them and the sky, that's when they're really beautiful.
I can't imagine living here. I just thought it would be fun.
It's fabulous, absolutely fabulous. You can see why that they built right here. Beautiful. And then they could look out over the land of what they owned.
And I think about the ships coming into the coast at night with the torches lighting up the temples, and it must have been very impressive.
Sweeping landscapes, cobblestone streets, and genuine Sicilian culture. Explore this island in the heart of the Mediterranean.